Welcome you all. Myself, Professor Girish Nawle. I'm working as assistant professor in computer engineering department. And today I'm here to show you the introduction of ones and twos complement by using Mealy machine and Moore machine. So let's see one by one. So here, ones complement of a binary number. Okay. So as we know that ones complement is what exactly we are complementing every input. Now binary, that means we can take only two inputs. One is zero and other one is one. Okay. So if my own input is 1001, the output for one is zero, output for zero is one, output for zero is one and one is zero. So my output will be 0000110. So we have to form the complement of one's complement of a binary number using Moore machine. So what is Moore machine? We know that Moore machine is what is a machine where input is outside and the output is inside the state. Okay, so here you can see my input is one. So for Q0, if input is one, output is zero. That output is zero that we are mentioning inside the state. Again, if I'm traversing from Q0 to Q1 for the input zero, then it is going to state Q1 and its output will be one. If I'm taking self loop as a zero, then output of Q1 will be one. So if I'm traversing from Q1 to Q0, again, the output of Q0 is already zero. So we can say that arrow as an input as one. Okay. So this is a Moore machine. Moore machine for the ones complement of a binary number. So in shortcut, we can say Q0 has output, we are taking output as zero. And Q1 has one output one. So as Q0 has output zero, we can take only input as one. So from Q0 self loop, I'm taking one. And what is the other way to take the input as one? That is Q1 to one. So here it is Q1 to one we are taking. And for Q1 output is one, the zero input is coming from Q0 and the one input is coming from Q1 itself. Okay, so this is a Moore machine for the ones complement of a binary number. Now let's see, what is the two's complement of a binary number? So we know that for two's complement of a binary number, right? Two's complement of a binary number, we are performing the one's complement and plus we are adding one number into that. Now in Mealy machine, both input and output are associated. So so there is one shortcut method for this for finding the two's complement of a binary number. Let's take all the input as it is. We are traversing from start state to the last end of the input. Here we are traversing as it is, we are not performing any change. And from right to left, we are moving in a reverse direction and we are making no change until we are encountering all the zeros. So whenever we are encountering with first one, we are keeping that first one as it is, we are not going to make any change in that. So one is also as it is. But after one, what we are doing, we are complementing every bit, 0 as 1, 1 as 0, 0, 1 as 0, 0 as 1, 1 as 0, 0 as 1. Okay. So we are traversing from right to left. We are keeping all the zeros as it is. We are keeping the first one as it is. We are just taking the first one. And after that one, we are complementing every bit. So this is the diagram for same diagram for the Mealy machine where we have two states Q0 and Q1. So we know that for Mealy machine, input and output both are outside associated outside the state. So whenever it is encountering with zero, output is also zero. When we have input one, output is also one. And for Q1 state, whenever we are getting zero as input, we are performing complement. So the first part is we are keeping zero as it is, multiple zero as it is. We are keeping first one as it is. We are keeping first one as it is. After that, we are performing the complement operation. That means we are complementing zero as one and one as zero. So this is the two's complement by using Mealy machine. So this is all about the implementation of one as and two's complement by using Mealy machine and Moore machine.